sword is shining, this had to be red. Pick a mean to eat your heart out, the plot continues to thicken. Yeah, 45's back, baby, and I'm hungry for more. But I've had to sober up since you last heard me before. There's a darker path to me that you've never been told. My head's no longer mine, my very soul has been sold. Not for power or fame, love or blood and money. But just cause somebody told me that the shit would be funny. Deceived but far from innocent with no way to atone. Now I'm stuck on my own, by myself but not alone. From my point of view, Pax Equestriana is through. It's time you met my master, cause soon I'll be yours too.
Discord.
Poison intuition evoking a reality unrestricted. Join the cacophony, embrace insanity self-inflicted. Open the seals of an apocalypse already scripted. I am the bane of all harmony until chaos reigns restored. An eventuality of reality you can't ignore. To me it makes little difference whether or not I'm abhorred. But this I swear, forever you will remember Discord. The visceral incarnation of thoughts pathological. A twisted Patrick of parts, seemingly paradoxical. My gaze is deranged, a single thing hangs from my jaw. Head of a goat, heart of a lion, limbs of talons and claws. I bear the mark of the beast, the eye of the storm. The unadulterated antonym to the will of conform. I wander a bit, still adrift, no reason to my rhyme. My very thoughts tear rifts through the fabric of space-time. A living force, the nature, the law of anarchy obtained. But my rep is ill gained, a fallen angel defamed. I'm universally loathed all over my innocent little game. No matter where I go, the response is always the same. No one can ever imagine sense behind a smile so twisted. I've been labeled a pariah to all order that's ever existed. A cult of personality trapped in suspended animation. The equestrian monarchy, that dumb mean abomination. Very well, hate to test me, condemn and forsake. Become a dance with the devil if you got what it takes. A method to the madness within these lines is encrypted. Poison intuition evoking a reality unrestricted. Join the cacophony, embrace insanity self-inflicted. Open the seals of an apocalypse already scripted. I am the bane of all harmony until chaos reigns restored. An eventuality of reality you can't ignore. To me it makes little difference whether or not I'm abhorred. But this I swear, forever you will remember Discord.